Our bike had a flat. On our way to work, we were faced with a serious challenge. Our tire was so flat, it was super dangerous. We visited two vulcanizing shops, zero luck. We went to a gas station to try to get more air into it so we could get farther, but it actually made it worse.
It couldn't help us.
Eventually, I had to run beside the motorcycle because it was too dangerous. Subscribe to find out how we made it work. Comment down below what you would have done.